Hey, what's up, guys? We're back with another video, and today we're doing Mountain Jump Steel Titans. Oh, there goes my Pineapple Derby car. Who keeps friend requesting me? Guess I'm gonna have to accept them. And come down below, and we might actually do the backrooms combat video with Jackson after this, so stay tuned for that. Well, it's not gonna be like in this video, but it's gonna be like in a separate video. Why does my knee itch so bad? I never scraped it. Epic stolen. Let's check the front of the truck. Alright. Quick play. Freestyle. That's big. I like Anaheim the most. Let's do it. And this is our maxed out truck. Do I live with them? But I don't think it's something. There's so many trucks to choose from. That's why it's so hard. You haven't checked out our other Monster Jam related videos? Go check them out. Oh, and do you want to see our one and only mascot? And by the way, I'm not the mascot. This dude is. Remember him? Our old channel logo. Boom, 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 boom. Ah! Gets hit by a bow in 757. Boom! Dang, that looks sick. Okay, that would never happen in an actual event. So I thought I was gonna go like save it, but I guess not. Dang, yeah, I thought I could do it. Amazingly. Or stoppy, whatever you want to call it. I feel like I'm like so quiet today. I'm sorry guys, if like y'all can't hear me. To backflip ramp, we gotta do one for the fans. Dang it. This is wasting our time. Nobody likes when time is wasted. Move, truck! Come on. Yes. Oh, let's go. Some bonus time. And the truck magically has no damage. Let's free ride. Let's do San Diego. Whoa. So we can have a little bit of damage. Oh, come on, bro. Why didn't you move? And no damage is done. Wow. So, okay. Next, we'll do El Toro Loco. Are there any other Chuck's parts here that I need to look at? Come on, move. Oh, my God. That maxed out truck. Why can't you move? Oh my God! Move, truck. My God. You're literally my maxed out truck. So why can't you move? Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me. Let's just pretend like that never happened. Apparently, Gravedigger isn't at this show. I don't know why. So, next up, we're going to do El Toro Loco. Woo! 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 Okay. Crashes. Oh yeah, and Asia is the next one. Invasion's time is off. So now I'm just gonna wait a second. guys want to do. This one reminds me of NEA Police from Hot Wheels, still Monster Jam Toys. A lot of old tracks discontinued in 2019. That was a short run. I want Steel Titans 2 because it has Orlando, Florida. I really want to do the World Finals thing. Hold up, guys, I'll be right back. Alright, guys, I'm back. One of my dogs farted, and I thought Bingo threw up, and so I just want to see what we're skipping. Right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tear for, oh my god. Tear for Tristan England and Earthshaker. Apologies for my allergies, guys. I don't know why they kind of just put water here. That would have been easy. they don't have the fountain anymore in Las Vegas at Monster Jam. Because it was really cool when like Megalodon would drive in it, because these are sharks that kind of makes sense. Oh, and he does a backflip! Oh! Oh my god! And the crowd goes wild! Oh, and he's gonna do another one. He's just getting really reckless today. Oh. Looks like we got a special visitor, and his name is Lox. All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's hear it for Alien Invasion. Here, I'm gonna get Lux. Lux, get out! Yep. No, I don't trust him. Next up, we have Blue Thunder. Let's go straight for a ramp. Oh! Wait, comment down below if y'all have seen like one of the like those Monster Jam videos where like from like 2019 where they like as soon as freestyle starts, like they like speed off into the track, and then like so Monster Munch Domination Ice, like face plants, I guess you could say. And then Avenger Fire like completely loses it. Y'all should go check them out. And also there's, I don't know if it's at Las Vegas or not, but there's like a picture and video with Bahugan Dragonoid, and I'm probably saying that wrong, so don't get mad at me. Like his front axle like completely came off. It was crazy. For me it was, because I've only ever been to the Bloxy Gulf Coast Coliseum. I hope that in 2023, right now it's 2022, that I can go to Orlando, Florida and watch World Finals for Monster Jam. I like how the back of it is just like a flag. Right. just did a double backflip. Oh, oh, oh. Dragon. I don't know if y'all heard, but I sniffled like a monster truck going. I sniffled like this. It's hard to make the sound. I really need the fire and ice mod on this. And maybe the Buckethead Gun Dragon Away mod. But if that's just one truck though. Bro, they should add a Gears and Galaxies mod in this game. Well, probably not, because we're probably going to focus on doing it more in Steel Titans 2, which I really want. If I'm done with you, want me to get that. I might get it for Christmas or my birthday or something. Guys, this might sound crazy, but for Christmas, I want a grill. Because I've always wanted to cook steak on the grill. Because I can cook hamburgers, I can cook hot dogs, and only twice have I cooked steak on the grill. Of course, with parental guidance. Of course. Like, it's dangerous to, like, even for a 10-year-old, it's still dangerous. Like a fire could start, he could burn his hand off. I don't, like, boys are reckless. Children are reckless. Mostly boys. No, dang it! This is probably going to be our last track. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I'm going to hop on with Jackson and do that video. And please, like and subscribe. We are almost to 50 subscribers and we want to get 100. So please, subscribe!